So when's our flight supposed to get here? My dad said he's coming any minute now. And that must be him. Now, boarding 3, college football stars, all trip to Paris. Please board.
Since my fears, these gay thoughts would always haunt me. I pray God would take it from me. It's hard for you when you're fighting, and nobody knows it when you're silent. I'd be by the phone, standing Nicky morning into dawn. Only place I feel like I belong. Strangers make you feel so loved, you know. And I'm happy by the way that I made that jump, that leap of faith. I'm happy that it all worked for me. I'ma make my fans so proud of me. Oh,
I wanna run away, don't wanna lie, I don't wanna lie.
Send me a gun and I'll see the sun.
I'd rather run away, don't wanna lie, I don't wanna lie.
Send me a gun and I'll see the sun.
You need an instant life where you got plenty of every hurt and heartbreak. You just take it all to the face. I know that you want to cry, but it's much more to life than dying over your past mistakes and people who do dirt on your name.
Sorry. Hey, it's Tyler Matthews. What a small world. I see you made it backstage. Yeah, I know you're doing a show here in Paris. I didn't know you were in concert. What, your friends didn't say anything about the show or nothing? No, they said they wanted to keep it a surprise. That last song really touched me, man. I had a couple really bad losses over the past couple years, and I'd still beat myself up over it, even though it's been a couple months later. But, man, I'm glad that song helped. Lil Nas, you had a heck of a show, man. It was great. I'm surprised we were actually able to find backstage how crowded some of the area was. Oh, yeah, it's a little messy up there. Sorry about that. How'd you guys get to Paris so quickly?
Thankfully, we know a pilot.
I just wanted to come meet you in person. You too. I love your story, Tyler. Transferring and still falling short, even though you're still persevering. I'm not much of a football fan, but I keep seeing on my social media feed, so figure I'd meet the main man himself, but hey, glad to meet you now more than ever. I guess we're both pretty big fans of each other, huh? Yeah, I'd say so. Keep rocking the music, man, and I'll keep doing my football thing. Woo! Draft day! Draft day! Draft day! Draft day! Draft day! I cannot wait. Three of my best friends in the entire world are coming out this year. With the second overall pick in the NFL draft, the Atlanta Falcons select Jeremy McDaniel, running back, University of Oregon. Baltimore Ravens have traded up into the 29th selection with the Carolina Panthers. And with the 29th selection, the Baltimore Ravens select Alex Howell, running back, University of Georgia. With the 47th overall pick, the San Francisco 49ers select wide receiver, Craig Ostrander, Boston College.